to the greatest game show ever.
Woo! Yes!
We've got two contestants here. Give us your names.
I am...
Quick help.
I am Belladonna.
Belladonna, pleased to meet you. And
Julie Ross.
What?
Julie. It's my first name.
Julie Ross.
Julie Ross. Okay, so I think this is our final round.
Of...
Okay, so you know how this works, obviously. I give you two people, and you say, please be mine, or please don't be mine. And then the winner is the one I determine who's given the most feeling into the acceptance.
I've watched for years. I know the rules.
Yeah, it's for the new listeners at home. Okay, so out comes our first guest. This is... Brian.
Literally give my first name.
Oh yes, that's right. This is Brian. He only gives out his first name. He's a bit suspicious. So
I'm gonna give my three facts first, right?
Oh yes, that's right. So three facts about Brian. Number one.
I don't like to talk about myself.
Bet he's a great listener.
Number two.
You mean?
Okay. So Brian, there's only one fact. So Belladonna, is it please be mine or please don't be mine?
Well, I love that shiny gleam in his eyes and that slight bit of jaundice, but you know I'm gonna have to say please don't be mine.
Please don't be mine. Thank you. And Crusoe.
Cutie.
Your name's on her board there.
Right here. Right here.
That's more for the people at home. I can't see it from here. Cutie. Is it for Brian? Is it please be mine?
I don't usually agree with Bella on these things, but hey. What was your name again? Brian! Brian! Don't tell me. Brian! Please, Brian, please, don't be mine.
Ooh!
Oh, much slavery there. So I'm going to have to give this round to Cutie.
Is there a consolation prize?
Yeah, we don't tell anyone that you're here.
But thank God.
Okay, now our final guest.
I underlined my name. I was so happy with that last outcome.
Yeah, so it's now 2 points to Cutie and 1 point to Belladonna.
This is a low scoring game show, but I like it.
Oh, I got a point!
Yeah, you got a point in the first round.
Yes!
Yep.
With Jasper the weird kind of.
Big
man. We have a lot of weird people on this show. Anyway, our next guest is actually someone normal. So this is Laura. So Laura, give us your three facts about yourself.
I'm a nurse.
No!
Did I say it wrong? She's a nurse.
No!
Very caring.
I own a condo.
Oh!
Richer than all of us.
Live with my mom and a Labrador Retriever.
So she's giving us more facts. She's giving us more facts than we asked for, which is great. Very generous.
The third one was who I live with. It's really just one.
But for the purposes of this show...
Is she disqualified?
No!
Right.
No, the question was, who do you live with? And I live with two...
I mean, I gave only one and she gave more than three, so... If we're playing by Price is Right rules...
Brian actually doesn't look that bad now, Chuck.
Well, we only got one of his things.
Brian, get off the stage.
Will do.
Laura. The caring, generous Laura. Who chats back.
That was very firm of you, chap.
Well, I just don't like being... people have quicker wits than me. So I have words quicker. Anyway, Belladonna. Please be mine or please don't be mine.
I would like to use this time to ask my bonus question.
Oh no! Those bonus questions!
I earned it in the tug of war round.
Wow! Lean, I'll give her that.
Blood thinners. I read your mind.
You did. Alright, Chuck. Laura. Please be mine. I practice in the mirror.
Of course you did. Kitty. For Laura, is it please be mine? Please don't be mine.
Lives with mom. I'm gonna go with Chuck. Please be mine. Your permanent counts, Chuck.
Kiss!
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 Kiss! Kiss! Kiss!